Puck will rip back to the blue line. Prizon tees it up, blocked again by Pisarczyk. Now he's got a breakaway. Pisarczyk down low, fires, he scores! Plays goalie at his own blue line, comes down, rips it above the pad. Saints restore their four-goal lead. It's 5-1.
Two breakaways in a period and a half for the Spruce Grove Saints, and two goals and a great shot by Pisarczyk. And as you mentioned, that play all starts with a block shot, and then he just goes right up the middle of the ice. Very similar to Abbott, maybe not quite as fancy, but the same result is a quick snapshot. Deep end, Draco's low to the glove side, and it's 5-1 Saints.